Alrighty, we're back, and I did manage to look back at the playback of the recording. It's apparently called the Awesome Mao, and it goes AAX, so let's give it a test. Ooh. That'll be good to dodge all that projectiles and stuff. So, yeah. So it's called the Awesome Mao. I don't know if it's a play on the words awesome and then Mao stands for something. I'm not too sure, but yeah. I might upgrade. You know what? I might upgrade me that. Because I use a lot of the Zen. Yeah, more Zen. Beautiful. Right. Well, I might do this thing first. Because I want to know what it is. I guess I'm not doing this area yet. This must be a boss fight. Okay.
The time portal you seek is kept in a sacred hidden treasure room, but I don't know where to find it. Through this door, there is an ancient map tablet. Find that tablet and I can help you. Be careful, though. These ruins are guarded by untold horrors.
Makes sense. Find them. Simple. I like when objective is simple. Okay. Just disappeared. I was gonna say, I was doing some thinking the other day about what my favourite game genre is. Throughout the years, it's changed. I used to really love fighting games, but then I saw. Oh, what's going on? Zombimbos? What? I'm dead. But yeah, as I was saying, I've sort of warmed up to more of games like this, not just simple adventure games, like platformers and that, and the occasional RPG. But yeah, it's just I used to really love fighting games, but I'm bringing this up because I did a playthrough of Injustice 2, which I'm currently editing right now on that, but yeah, I don't have that passion for fighting games as I used to. I mean, I used to love fighting games, especially when Tekken 2 came out, and but yeah, just, I'm more into just, as of late, just simple adventure games like this, and just simple platformers. I don't know why. I think I just like the adventure, you know? Like, just adventure games. Yeah, can't go wrong with a good RPG every now and then. Can't go wrong. Take the elevator, be safe. Ooh, oh, forgot to do a new move. Wah! That's not it. Wah! Stop. Why not moving? What's going on? I was going to say, did my controller just die? That was weird. It's like it locked up. I was trying to do my dodge and it wouldn't come out. But then I couldn't even sort of, like, I was doing the combo, not the combo, I was doing the maneuver to jump and it's like it wouldn't come out. What do I sound like? So, not the controller's fault, it's just me. Clearly wasn't pushing the right buttons. It's not the controller's fault. Unless it just suddenly blew up on my hands. Let's hope that doesn't happen. I've had a Game Boy blow up in my hand once. That was fun times. Love that Game Boy. Don't ever, ever stick a different charger into it. That's not that isn't the right charger for it. I thought it'd be, I try to be smart and play, I had like a little magic, not magic, a disco ball, and it had a charge point. So I thought, I'm gonna have the smart idea and plug it into my Game Boy. Not a good idea. My Game Boy went boom. Well, it didn't go boom, it just went pop, and that was it. A little bit of smoke came out of the back, and that was it. Dead Game Boy. So yeah, I wasn't the smartest kid. But you learn. Now I know not to stick things where they don't belong. I still got the parts for that Game Boy, actually. I took it apart and kept all the insides of it. I don't know why. I guess it was just like a memory, like a little trinket. And that was a... Oh God, how long ago was that? I had to have been... 10? Maybe 10 years old? So that was 17 years ago. Jesus. And I've still got them. Still got the pieces. Jeez. Nice. I want an ice sword. That's sick. Nifty. I was gonna say, is that the music, the didgeridoo sounding thing? Or is it an item? I think it's the music. Num num yum. Got a nice rock star as a drink. It's probably my new favourite energy drink. Got ginger beer flavour, it's really nice. Oops. I didn't think that was... I thought it was a platform. Yes. Yeah, I thought it was like a podium. And I'm just going to jump on it and be all cool. So that's where I came from. There we go. So I was trying to, I had to get a burp out and it wouldn't come out. Trying to see if I can do different combos, because I just seem to be doing the same one. This could be interesting. I gotta stop doing that, because every time I let go, the camera stick it flicks back up, and it scares me. Because I don't think I'm gonna make it. Hey. That's not nice. Oh, thanks. Saved me a job. Checkpoint, I'll come back. Top floor first. I didn't get those relics at the beginning. I'll do it. Because I'm going to continue playing this after I do this playthrough. But get all the secrets and stuff. Because I have missed a few things in different levels. Kill you. you and me. Mono e mono. Take it, that's the... this bottom floor. Proceed! What? Ah! Oh, oh shit, there we go. I was trying to be all fancy and I stuffed it up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. One was hard enough.
The scholar will be able to read it.